What happened in world history on September 3rd? 301, San Marino was founded, the oldest state in Europe today. 1189, Richard the Lionheart was crowned to the English throne as Richard I. 1783, the Treaty of Versailles was signed. Britain recognized the independence of the United States. 1798, battle between Spain and Britain off the coast of Belize. 1812, Chiapas declared independence from Spain and announced its annexation to Mexico. 1864, an explosion destroyed Alfred Nobel's Stockholm laboratory, where he conducted experiments with nitroglycerin. 5 assistants and Alfred's younger brother died. 1924, the first Canadian regular airmail service was established. 1939, Britain, France, India, Australia, and New Zealand declared war on Germany. 1950, the first Formula One World Championship concluded in Monza. 1996, the United States launched a missile strike on Iraq. 2009, Michael Jackson's funeral took place in Los Angeles.